issue. So we have some great sources here. We have quinoa, lentils, Greek yogurt, hemp seed, and almonds. So really incorporating these on a regular basis. Okay.
Remember, it's called being a vegetarian, not being a carbarian.
That's
vegetarian. Let's hear from her.
I thought the switch to becoming vegan was...